This has got to be one of my favorite bicep and forearm burnouts. First, do these swimmer curls to get your biceps and forearms nice and activated. Stop just shy of failure, and then with no rest, go straight into these pinwheel curls to hit the brachioradialis. Both you and your arms are probably crying by now, but just try to bust out as many overhand curls as you can. Finish with wrist curls to failure for those finishing touches.